Antonio Project present LNG Platform Convection Stratification and Rollover.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. This following video is a continuation of previous video regarding LNG characteristic and cryogenic material. This video is part 4. I will share about LNG natural convection, stratification, and LNG rollover. The material in this video comes from various sources, such as SEGTTO modules, LNG familiarization modules, and my own experience. You can support my work by subscribing to my channel and sharing my videos or channel to others. Sharing knowledge is the easiest way to do a charity. How is the convection, stratification, and rollover on LNG? Let's start the video and animation. Let's go!
Boil of gas by natural convection. Natural convection, known also as free convection, is a mechanism or type of mass and heat transfer in which the fluid motion is generated only by density differences in the fluids. Natural convection within an LNG tank. Although the LNG tanks are insulated, a small amount of warming occurs due to environmental heat such as wind, sun rays, or seawater, causing the LNG cargo to evaporate as it reaches its boiling point. This natural evaporation, known as boil off, is unavoidable. Natural convection in a ship's tanks causes circulation of the LNG within the tank, maintaining a uniform liquid composition. Generated boil off gas or BOG must be removed in order to preserve the tank's pressure. In several LNG carriers and LNG fuel ship, BOG being reliquefied and returned back to the cargo tank. And in several FSRU, BOG being condensed in recondenser, then delivered to regasification unit. It is very important to maintain cargo tank pressure and temperature by removing BOG, whether it is used as fuel or reliquefied. Otherwise, tank pressure and tank temperature will increase. The amount of BOG generated influenced by 1. Heat ingress to the tank, 2. Chemical composition of LNG, 3. Movement of the vessel in seaway, 4. Pressure of tank, 5. Tank type. Weathering or aging of LNG. In English dictionary, weathering is the process of wearing or being worn by long exposure to the atmosphere. In LNG, weathering or aging means the removal of lighter component of LNG such as methane and nitrogen. Weathering occurs in stored liquefied natural gas or LNG due to the removal of the boil-off gas or BOG from LNG tank and result in the remaining of LNG being richer in heavier components. Typically, LNG is a mixture of light hydrocarbons and liquid nitrogen. Because of heat entering the cargo tank, the cargo liquid continuously evaporates. However, not all components will evaporate at the same time. The evaporation of lighter elements, such as methane and nitrogen, will precede the others due to their lower boiling point. The result is that the concentration of heavier elements increases over time. LNG may weather or become enriched with heavier hydrocarbons as LNG in storage boil off due to the heat leak into the storage tank. The boil off is virtually only methane and nitrogen, leaving behind the heavier hydrocarbons. Other factors that affect the significance of weathering is percentage of heavier hydrocarbons in the initial LNG. Significant weathering is more likely occur in tanks stored with small amount of cargo, in FSU or FSRU, and LNG fuel vessel storage tank. stratification due to boil of gas valve shutdown. In English dictionary, stratification is the arrangement or classification of something into different groups. In LNG, stratification is the creation of two convectively stable layers of liquid with different densities. During normal operation, boil of gas or BOG is consumed by boilers DFDE or GCU, and tank pressure is maintained. However, in case a cargo tank is sealed, tank pressure will rise about 5 to 10 kPa within 30 minutes. This rapid pressure increment caused by stratification process. The process of stratification are as follows. Heat enter the tank through the tank walls and warms the LNG. The warmer liquid rises along the tank walls to the top. The rising liquid changes direction to horizontal at the top of the tank. As the current moves along the surface, the LNG cools and sinks. At the top of the tank, evaporation causes a thin chill layer of LNG. The current passes its heat to this thin layer as it travels along the surface. This causes evaporation and maintains the layer. This layer acts as a buffer between the warmer current and the vapor above. The saturation vapor temperature is maintained. However, when the tank is sealed, evaporation is suppressed. The layer is destroyed and the warm current is exposed. The result is the sudden rise in pressure. Loading with two different cargo density. It is extremely rarely that LNG is loaded into the same tank from two different sources, and therefore with differing densities. Should this be a specific requirement of vessel trade or in FSRU or LNG fuel ship, then further advice must be obtained from the managing office, charterers, and terminals to minimize all potential risk. This is the illustration video about two different density LNG stored in one tank. LNG rollover. Rollover refers to the rapid release of LNG vapor that can occur as a result of the spontaneous mixing of layers of different densities of LNG in a storage or cargo tank. A precondition for rollover is that stratification has occurred, that is, the existence in the tank of two spread layers of LNG of different density. The liquids will form two layers in the tank with the lighter liquid on top of the heavier. If heat enters the tank, it causes weathering on the top layer. That is, the lighter components evaporate away and the specific gravity increases. However, the components do not evaporate from the lower level. If this process is allowed to continue, the two layers will reach the same specific gravity. At this point, the two layers will suddenly mix. This is called rollover. Evaporation, which has so far been suppressed in the lower layer, will be allowed and great quantities of BOG are created. The created BOG may exceed the capacity of the relief valve, causing back pressure which may damage or destroy the tank. To prevent rollover, the two-layer phenomenon must be avoided. This is done by ensuring homogeneity of the liquid or by thorough mixing. This can be done by filling the tank from the bottom for lighter liquid or bottom feed and from the top for heavier liquids or top feed. Final process of the rollover, the LNG in the tank reaches a new uniform equilibrium in temperature and density.
I think that's all my video about LNG natural convection, stratification, and LNG rollover. There will be another video for LNG with animation, so stay tuned. If you think that my video is useful, please click like and subscribe button. Your contribution by simply subscribe and share my channel is fuel to my channel development and also your easiest way to do charity. Thank you for watching and your kind support.
If you have any additional information, suggestion or question, please write in the comment below. Thank you for watching and your kind support. Your contribution by subscribe to my channel is highly appreciated. See you in my another video. Bye-bye. The Antonio Project.